On target one. Representing Germany. Michelle Kroppen. On target two. Representing the Republic of Korea. Chang Hye Jin. And the line judge for this match. Alexander Vecchio Passerini. So our fifth match of the morning is a matchup between Germany and Korea. Olympic champion Chang Hye Jin on target number two, but she first, Michelle Kroppen of Germany on target number one. Nine, possibly ten. So Michelle Kroppen of Germany opens up with a 10. 26 her score in her first three arrows. 26 as well for Chang of the Republic of Korea. But two arrows on the line there. And first on the line between 8 and 9. And the third on the line between 9 and 10.
ドイツのメセレクロプン選手が合計26点でした。大韓民国チャン・ヒシン選手は2回は審判が判断中です。結果が出るまで待ちなさい。ターゲットチーム中心プン選手は世界ランク10位ランキングラウンド7位。ターゲットに大韓民国チャン・ヒシン選手は世界ランク19位ランキングラウンド10位でした。
So one arrow upgraded, one not for Chang Hye Jin of the Republic of Korea. So she takes the first set and has a 2 set points to 0 lead. Nine.
Cute.
9.
Cute.
Both archers scoring 27 with those three arrows, so Michelle Kroppen is on the scoreboard here in this round match. Chang Hye Jin of Korea leads 3 set points to 1. 3-1. Nine, possibly 10. Nine. Michelle Kroppen of Germany scores 23 with those arrows, and a second arrow on the line between 9 and 10, so looking for that upgrade. 26 the score for Chang of the Republic of Korea, so she is into a 5 set points to 1 lead. So that second arrow for Kroppen upgraded to a 10, giving her 24. She trails in this match 5-1, which means she shoots first in this crucial 4th set, but she must win in order to stay in the match. Eight. 8. For Chang Hye Jin of the Republic of Korea to finish up this match. 26 for Michelle Kroppen of Germany. So looking like a victory for the archer on target number 2, but we await the judge's final decision.
4セット目合計ポイント、ミシェル選手26点、そして第3位国産技術選手は30点満点を出し、見事セットポイント2ポイント追加、トータル7ポイントを獲得しました。
And confirmation that it is a victory for Chang Hye Jin of the Republic of Korea. She is through into the